Hi, everybody. This is Blake Sebring from News-Sentinel.com with your Game 2 playoff preview brought to you by OPS, Optimum Performance Sports. We're going to pick up a little bit where we left off of our Game 1 preview and talk about how it's going to be interesting to see how Toledo goaltender Pat Nagle performs in the playoffs against the Komets. He kind of struggled a little bit against Toledo when he was the Komets goaltender, so it'll be interesting to see how Pat performs in he's wearing the Toledo uniform in the Huntington Center, which is usually a place he kind of struggled when he was with the Komets. These are the two highest scoring teams in the ECHL playoffs, but what's interesting, it usually games between these two teams are determined by defensive discipline. The Komets forwards must get back and help out. As always, in a game against the Walleye, the Komets must limit their minor penalties. Spending too much time in the penalty box has killed them the last two times they faced the Walleye in the playoffs. It wears out their defensemen, and Toledo's power play is simply too good to be able to give them too many advantages. The Komets must play 5-on-5 where they seem to excel. We'll be back with Game 3 preview, brought to you again by OPS, Optimum Performance Sports.